Today we're going to try a new lab, which we're going to do for the first time in a brand new class, and we're going to use Pokemon to try and estimate diversity levels. So our idea is this new class is diversity and evolution, and one of the interesting things about Pokemon is that you can catch lots of different ones, you can catch different numbers of the same ones, and then they end up evolving. So when I saw that, I decided it would be an interesting way to try and maybe integrate that game, which all the students are playing, into the lab and make it a really fun first experience for these students. So we're trying to give them an overview of all of the diversity across all of the kingdoms, if you want, or the three domains, if you want to go that way. So we're going from microbes up through all of the mammals, and looking at the diversity across all the different taxa that we have. And then we're going to look at the evolutionary components of it. So we're going to take and expose the students to the evolutionary concepts that have allowed all of this diversity to arise over time. It's going to be an interesting way to try and get the students to think about a biological concept and integrate it with the games that they're already playing, and then be able to bring that back to the natural world so that they can actually see how the concept that we deal with here, diversity, can be found in the games, but then apply it to the real world. And I think that's one of the coolest things about this new app.